This video shows how to map a GeoTIFF picture on a numerical model of terrain. Let's say you have created a mesh representing the terrain using data that you can find freely on the web. Because a GeoTIFF is a picture where every pixel is properly geolocated, it makes a lot of sense to map it on the geolocated terrain for further construction modeling. On the GeoTIFF, you can read the coordinates of the picture edges and use the geolocated point command to manually recreate the upper left and lower right corners of these pictures. So even if the GeoTIFF picture is not properly formatted, like in this example, you can manually select the corners to get a perfect mapping. Remember to deactivate optimized mode to get this work. And finally, to use these two commands to show or hide the image mapping.